You know what show needs to fucking like be erased from existence?
What?
Big Bang Theory.
Oh, fuck. Don't even get me started on that.
I know very
that is
few.
The biggest,
I know very
biggest travesty
few,
of
yeah,
all time.
It is. I just know very few actual like nerds that like that show. I don't feel insulted by it. It's just when I look at it, it's like this show. I don't think this show was written by anyone that's into nerd culture. Like maybe yeah, it was, but just it seems so fucking pretentious and like ham-fisted. Like a bunch of like 60-year-olds are like, we're gonna make a show about what we think millennials or nerd people are like, and this is the show, and it's not funny.
I mean, I definitely know some of those like socially awkward, like almost on the spectrum kind of nerds that are just weird like that. Like I know that's a type that exists, but like to base a whole show around those type of people doesn't make like nerds look cool at all. And anytime if I'm out in public, anytime I see someone wearing a fucking Bazinga t-shirt, I want to stab them to death. Yeah. Like I want to fucking murder them right then and there with a fucking screwdriver to the neck and just fucking watch them bleed out and be like, Bazinga! As I fucking take their life away. That's what I want to do whenever I see someone in that fucking shirt.
I've never seen a man wearing that shirt. I've only seen women.
Yeah, I've seen guys, and I have to walk in the other direction because I literally don't know if I could control myself.
I don't like how it looks like the Flash's symbol.
Yeah.
Like
yeah.
Out of the corner of your eye, you're like, oh, it's the Flash. Oh, it's fucking Bazinga.
But God, that main character is just the fucking worst.
Well, he's
shit ever.
Apparently he's the best because he has his own fucking spinoff. With his, like,
Sheldon.
Little
they did a
version.
Fucking
yeah.
Young Sheldon. God yeah. Damn it. Like, you just reminded me that fucking exists.
Sorry.
Yeah.
Sorry, but like that show, I hate that show so much.
Yeah. No, I've been complaining about that show for years and now I'm upset and we need to end this fucking podcast.
I'm sorry.
So fuck the Big Bang Theory. Fuck
yeah,
this. I'm out.
Fuck.
Holy shit. Vigilante 8 blows shit up.